Bombshell, made in 2019, is rated 6.8 on IMDb. Plot summary. Bombshell is a revealing look inside the most powerful and controversial media empire of all time, and the explosive story of the women who brought down the infamous man who created it. This drama film was written by Charles Randolph and directed by Jay Roach. Made on a budget of $32 million, this movie made $61 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, based on a real scandal.